Belmont picking up the goal. Now the Sharks coming back. Here's Pavelski for the period. And it continues to be his period. Two goals, two assists, and the Sharks retake the lead at 14:40. So just a minute, 14 seconds after the Predators came back to tie it. Joel Pavelski, two goals, two assists in the third. And the Sharks have a 6-5 lead.
And as you said, Pete, Pavelski, a one-man wrecking crew here in the third period. And again, rather embarrassing goal because you make a spinorama, you fall down, and you still find a corner